again back to back English grammar class. Okay. So today we are doing the chapter number 5. Okay, and the topic is male and female. That is the gender. Okay. Now so we are doing male and female. Okay, like you are the boy, and what is the gender of the girl? Means female, that will be girl. Sorry, the gender of the female will be girl. As the male, I have written here the male, and I have written the female. Okay, like uncle, what will be of uncle will be aunt. Okay, uncle will be of aunt. Okay, female will be aunt. As the uncle is the male, and what is the female one? It will be aunt. Now, second bull. Okay, the bull is coming in the male, and the cow is coming in the female. Horse is the male, and the mare. Okay, we are calling as mare of the female. Mare. Lion. Okay, the lion of the male here, and the lions, and the, this is the girl part. Okay, female, the lions. And the fifth is peacock. Okay, peacock. Peahen. Okay, peahen we are saying. If the sixth one will be cock, what will be? Hen. The bird, the female will be hen. This way you have to recognize which one is the girl, which one is the boy, okay, which one is the male part, which is the female part. Okay, you have to learn that form. Okay, that is the gender. Okay, now here if you are the male, it may be your boy. If you are female, then it may be girl. Okay, so this way you have to learn and this chapter. Okay, I hope that you have understood the chapter, which one will be male and which one will be female.